Hi, I'm Matt Westbrook, and I'm one of the PrePress technicians at Huston Patterson. We are in the PrePress department today to take a look at what goes into a job before it goes to press. After Huston Patterson is awarded a job, clients submit files to us through several different methods: email, disk, Dropbox, WeTransfer, or the fastest and preferred method is to upload the files with our secure FTP site. To do this, please visit HustonPatterson.filetransfers.net. This will bring you to a login screen where you can enter your sign-in information supplied by your CSR or click the upload via the file drop and follow the instructions. We can receive files from almost any type of graphic software, but prefer high-resolution PDFs, Adobe InDesign, or Adobe Illustrator files with all fonts embedded or outlined and all of the linked CMYK images embedded or included. Once the file is uploaded, our pre-press experts get to work making sure the file is ready to go to press. Our prep department utilizes the latest technology to look over each file in complete detail. Bleeds, traps, missing fonts, and images are analyzed fully in order to produce a printed sheet sure to catch the buyer's eye. At this time, a PDF is created and sent to the client upon request. After the file is inspected, our team outputs a proof, good for color and/or position, on one of our two HP proofing devices that are both G7 certified. It is important to note that these proofs are accurate to four-color process. If there are PMS or match colors involved, an ink drawdown or PMS chip will be attached to the proof when it goes out. After one last visual inspection, an approval sticker is added and the proof is boxed up and sent out to the client for overnight delivery. For more information on the Huston Patterson PrePress department, or if you have questions about the proofing process, please contact your client services manager.